We're going to be using a brown paper sack for our paper today. If you don't have a brown paper sack to use, then you can just use any paper you have handy. We're going to try to make this look like leather or rawhide, which is something that Native Americans would paint and draw on. I'm going to draw a turtle in the center of my paper, but if you want to skip to the end of the video, I have other symbols and I show you how to draw it step by step if you wanted to choose something other than a turtle. What are you doing, Mrs. Grober? You just drew that, and you're wrinkling it all up now. Yes, you get to crumple up your drawing over and over and over again. You are working this paper from the stiff, hard paper that it is, and you are going to make it soft by crinkling it up and uncrinkling it over and over again until it's nice and soft like leather. Here is how to draw a hummingbird. This is how to draw an eagle symbol.